Hello everyone, Mark from Comfort Crew Games here, and I'm very pleased to give you this game. I've been looking forward to playing this ever since I've seen it appear pretty much everywhere. You look on Facebook, everywhere in the gaming industry, they've been talking about this game a little bit. It's the Untitled Goose Game by House House, which is a little indie company, and you get these games once in a while that just pop up and get a lot of traction. There are quite a few that don't, but that's a topic for another day. But I've been waiting to play this game mainly because you get to be a tool of a goose that causes more problems than he's probably worth, and what more could you want? It's a puzzle game, and you get to be mean to other people and cause trouble. It sounds right up my street, so without any further ado, let's get straight into it. Save one, I guess. My son might want to play this at some point, so I'll... Ooh, hello. Press space to honk. Oh, there I am, look. Okay. So let's go over here. Hold control. Ah, I see. You can bend down to pick things up from off the ground. Okay. Oh, I've got a can. Which way do I go? I'll have this ball, thank you. Okay, I'm guessing I can't go that way. Let's go over here. Dooby dooby doo. Aha. The mischief begins. Yeah. Do I? Oh. Hello, I've broken the fence. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Oh, you can spread your wings. Yes. Go for a little swim. Swimmy, swim, swim. So, I don't really know what the object of the game is or the story, but hello. I'm going to take this over here and drop it in there. And then I'm going to take someone's sandwich and I'm going to run away with it. I'll put it down there. The thing is, I'd say, is I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I just know that I can control a goose and just cause serious problems. Ooh. Ooh, let's take this for a swim, shall we? Yes. Okay. Press tab to see the to-do list. Go into the garden. Get the gatekeeper wet. Steal the gatekeeper's keys. Make the gatekeeper wear his sun hat. Take the right... Is that lake? Okay. Have a picnic. Oh, sandwiches. Okay. It's fine. Did I have to bring... radio. Okay. Come on. Let's go over here. Come on. Off you come. Ah, that's it. Oh, you can hold S to zoom. I see. Right. Right, we need... Nothing to see here, just a goose holding a radio. Playing Scottish music. Yep, there you go. Right. What the... Leave my radio alone. Oi, you. Oh, hello. It's got keys on. Hey. No need for that, is there? Oh. The lawnmower. Mind you. Into the garden. Wonder. Oh, hello, those pumpkins. Nothing to see here. Right, now I need carrots. And they're right in there. Oh! Oh. Don't worry, I'll mess up later, don't you worry. Well, I'm just admiring your carrots. You coming for me? Leave me alone. Oh, he's noticed one of his pumpkins is gone. I don't know where it went. Well, it's nothing to do with me. Honestly, I'm not supposed to have a picnic if he keeps taking everything. So. Apples in the furnace. Let's go and have a look around here. Oh. Hello. What are you doing? You know what I'm doing? Shh! Quick, run! The bells are ringing. It's quite relaxing actually playing this game, oddly enough. Being a douchebag goose. Yep, I'll have that. Thank you. So. Just walk back. Oh. He's noticed one of his carrots are missing. Well, mate, I don't know what's going on here, but there's a thief somewhere. What else can I do? Get the groundskeeper wet. Ah. Oh. Maybe if
I
Hey, nothing for that, was there? No, that happened. Okay, after. Maybe if I steal another carrot. Do that. Hello? That didn't work. Oh, he's found a carrot. Go on. Yeah. Gotcha! Oh! No! No! It's mine! It's mine! Go on, disappear. What? No. No. Okay. Looks like we have to cause a distraction. Oh, go away, come on. Now, how am I supposed to steal that jam? You're mean. Where is his little... Where is he? I'm taking it. That's going nicely. Hopefully he's not there still, and I can take the jam. Yes. Oh, there he is. Look. Nothing to see here. Go around the top, out of his sight. Yes, Operation Steel Jam is a go. Oh, basket. Isn't that in here somewhere? Didn't I ditch that? Yep. Now all I need is the radio. No! Damn you. Oh, hello. No! What's wrong with you? Alright, steal the... how am I going to steal his keys? That is the question. I don't actually know. Uh-oh. Hey, ready for that, is there? Okay, he doesn't like me. Keys. Okay. Make the groundkeeper wear his sun hat. Have a picnic. I don't know how I'm going to get those keys. Maybe it's involving... Hmm. Hey. Any further? Ooh. Where is this sun hat? Damn it, I had them. Yes, that's another one off the list. One, I need to get the radio. Hey, no need for that, is there? Where is he? See if I can... Yeah, baby. Make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Now, I saw the hammer somewhere. Where was it? It was down here somewhere, I swear. You'll never find that. You'll never find the radio. Where's the hammer? I swear I saw a hammer somewhere. Ah, it's up there. Now, how do I get to there? Nope. Oh, I haven't made him wear his hat either. Yeah, warning. Oh. You got the radio? No. No. How am I going to get him to wear his hat, and how am I going to get that hammer down? Oh, I see. Hey. So I think of your stupid sign. Where is he? The apple's mine. It's just making wear the sun hat. Right, anyway. seems like a good place to leave it. I hope you've enjoyed this game as much as I have, and enjoy me next time where we'll cause more havoc and disorder. As you can see, he's not my biggest fan. I just need to work out how to get him to wear that sun hat. But until next time, remember to like, comment and subscribe, and join me next time where we'll be doing more Ghost Mayhem. Thank you very much for watching. See ya!